Welcome to Pacvalham. I have a new idea. It's going to be a game show type of thing for my channel. You all won't be the contestants, just the audience. Well, I don't know how you would be able to play. This is like a behind the scenes for it, and I don't know exactly what I'll be doing. I'm going to be using this spreadsheet. I don't even know what I'll be calling the game show. Oh, it was the cursor. Oh, there it is. It's cursor. This is going to be private only to me. No, not private to me, private to everybody else, but I'll be the only one to see the spreadsheet. Where should I make it public? I don't know. Is Pacategories a good name? It's sort of inspired by that game there, that the title you just saw. My written link, but there's not going to be any of that. It's going to be safe. Not sure what I'm going to do exactly. What time is it? Ah, it's time to spin the wheel of mythicality. Another written link reference, but not the wheel of mythicality, the wheel of Pacategories. I'm going to add a wheel, such as a wheel. I don't know what I want to do. I know. How about two wheels? A wheel for good stuff if you get the question correct, and a wheel for consequences. Maybe a third wheel as a missile. All the president has to do is press the red button and launch the missile, or I don't know what, I don't know entirely about that theory. Not a wheel to launch a missile or anything. A third wheel as a miscellaneous wheel. Not sure. I'll think of something. Oh, a quick thing. I just realized that I'm not the only one, actually currently right now as of recording, I am the only one, but by the time you're watching this, I'm not the only one seeing this spreadsheet. You're seeing it. I might go ahead and make it public. I can make it private if I were to get my viewers involved. Maybe a live streaming Yeah, there we go. Live streaming. Okay. No, I don't want anybody else adding it. Can view. Yeah, I can see it. But I'll allow feedback. Can comment. Oh wait. Advanced. There we go. Private change. On public on the web. There's the URL. Can you see that? You can pause. Or I could give you a little link if you don't want to type all of that. Or you know what? I can just put the URL in the description below. Yeah, you don't have to type anything. You can just click on it. Alright. Save. Now, anybody can look at this before I edit, make and upload the video, before I finish recording the video. Anybody other than me can. What was I doing? Oh yeah. Well, we'll see how my game show will turn out. Green! Look at these noodles. It's a big whale, you can see. I can make it a lot bigger if I wanted to, so that you only saw. What's up with me getting these low battery messages? I'm not even faking them. If I keep getting so many low battery messages, I think people will think I'm faking them, but I'm not faking them. And it just happened. That's strange. Okay, I can continue recording. Actually, I'm gonna stop the recording. After... Well, I'll continue my thought. I could make the wheel where you can only see part of the left side if I wanted to. It can go really big. I can also make the wheel tiny. I made the background green and the text green. Oh wait, that's another thought. Well, so you can't see which choice is which. Seconds to spin. Ooh, get skips plus one skip. I'm not finished with the wheel. There are five categories. I'm going to plug in my Apple Touch to tell you the categories. The categories, or the parts of the wheel, are add ands. Lower points, the most ends at the end wins, subtract other ends, other, another person will lose some ends, get skips. At any time, you can use a skip if you have any, to get out of any situation except for losing skips. I don't want you losing just one skip when you would be losing more skips. Remove other skips. Yep. Another player won't be able to use a skip for this for any of these.
Are you creating the video that you're going to upload to my YouTube channel?
No. Do you want me to?
What were you doing, Bryce? Is this for YouTube?
Yeah.
Sorry, everybody. Wait. How do you beat World 9 Level 4? How do you beat it? Tell me how to beat it. Actually, there are videos and I have seen them. So, you guys are geniuses. If you have beat it, then you're a genius.
If you subscribe to me,
then you're a genius. And if you believe in Jesus. Jesus. Tell the people about God.
I also have a miscellaneous category that I'm not finished filling in. I'll fill it in next time. It's late in this recording. I need to get to bed. Good night. Until next time, the next recording is not going to be night time. I think it'll be somewhere in the evening. I need to turn this off. Bye. Now there's a link to the wheel, so I can continue editing, and then I'll replace the link. Not yet. I'm turning off my Chromebook. All right. It's in here. Okay. I'm gonna turn off this thing. Okay, I'm back here again. I made up scores for three players. Player 1 has 100 ends, 5 skips, and I have 3 lifelines. Hints, discussions, and tries. Player 1 has 3 hints, 3 discussions, and 2 tries. Player 2 has 200 ends, 10 skips, 3 hints. We've used up all of the discussions, we have 2 tries left. Player 3 has 300 ends. I followed a pattern for the ends. You can see 100 for 1, 200 for 2, 300 for 3. I've used up all of their skips. I have 1 hint left. I need 2 and an S here. And here. Discussions and 1 try left. I'm going to explain the lifelines. I'm trying to remember what I used skips for. Anyway, I'll explain the lifelines. The lifelines can be used after a question is asked. So you pick, the player picks the category and well, the player could use a skip to skip a question, and the next person. I'll have to review what skips are used for. Anyway, when a player has a question asked to them in any way, and if they have any lifelines left, they can use the lifeline. You try to limit to using the one use of one lifeline. Yeah, I'll do that. Only 1 use for 1 lifeline per turn. A hint is where I give them another clue. I give them a hint. I help them a little bit to get the answer. And a discussion is the other players can help them. I'm about to have help to receive help and talk it with the other players. Another player can be deceptive and give wrong information if they want. But otherwise, if a discussion is not being used, then the other players are to remain silent while the current player is turned to answering the question. And a try. One use of a try allows them to try three times. That way, when if they guess incorrectly once, and they've used a try, then they get another guess, and if they get the second guess incorrect, then they get one more guess, and if the third guess is incorrect, then they do whatever happens if they didn't use a try and got their guess wrong. It seems kind of... imagine you're not sure of the answer, you have a try lifeline, you use it, and your first guess is correct. And you didn't really need to use that try lifeline. You sort of wasted it. Okay. I'm going to fill in the rest of the wheel here. Look at that long URL. Well, my wheel has 50 spaces, so not surprising that there's a long URL. Whoa. Across the... Okay, I'm going to stop wasting recordings. Oddly satisfying. What can I do there? Here's an idea. One of Durafile's websites. I'm thinking about... I think it's called Oozmove. Oozmove.com. And I want to make sure I have permission. You know, I could take that ball, put it here without turning this on, glide it all the way through. That would take a lot of takes, and you know, going through the path. Oh, okay, actually, the path is down there. Then up. You get it. But well, that would take a lot of tapes, and eventually I'd get it. But that ball's stuck, and I can't get it out. I don't know how that got stuck, because recently I found this in my room. and I found the ball stuck and it's still stuck, and I tried getting it out, I can't get it unstuck. The last time I had it before that time recently, the ball was not stuck. I don't know how that got stuck. Probably the guy who's listening to that music. I don't know if you can hear it or not, you probably can. What would be some good, oddly satisfying things? I think I got something, but I don't know how that would turn out. Let's see. Maybe not. You can kind of see what I am attempting. Should I include this and these? Nah, just these. Yo! Yeah, I could do that. It's another new day that I'm working on this. It's 10:11, the date. And our file has replied. I can't hold this and skip at the same time. And I don't want to record just nothing. Pacategories is sort of like a game show for my YouTube channel, Pacvalham, and I am just starting to make it. One option. One. The Pacategories positives wheel is oddly satisfying, and a random clip will be shown. No real money will be used or exchanged in Pacategories, and I was planning on recording Oozmoo.com as one of the clip. So the chance of that clip showing actually would be 1/2 if the player has an equal chance of answering correctly. Or not. Times 1/50, spinning the wheel and landing on oddly satisfying, times 1/ however many clips I will have. Okay, I reasoned that, or I just thought, if I were to show this, it would be okay. YouTube videos are not commercial. And it would be okay to record it for this video. And then I realized that would sort of be the same thing in the actual game show, but I'm still going to send this explanation. I'm not going to even record it for this video until I can, until I have permission. Until then, more oddly satisfying. And when I think I have enough, I can add more some other time. But when I have plenty oddly satisfying, so far I only have one for certain. Anyway, then I will fill in the rest of the wheels. I have the Pacategories punishments there. Okay, I've spent 3 minutes and 30 seconds on this recording. So this video might turn out to be long. Here is the mess that was made. Oh, this marble's head. I seriously am not faking it, but I just realized something. I remember that there used to be 2 balls, but last time I checked, there was only one in here. I didn't know where the other one is. And I noticed this ball is heavier than the others, and I noticed that last few times I played with these, and I had not before realized both at the same time. I think this is the missing marble here. There you go, you may join your brother. Wow. And I was very lucky to genuinely realize that to make that realization while recording. I just realized that I probably had a good expression on my face, but I did not show my face. Well, at least I got that realization on video. Another ball bearing moving around in there. And in here. Haven't used it for a long time, and now I have a good reason to use this. You know what? It happened again. If only I was recording myself, then I could show you. Or I could use this. Yeah, well, that's good enough. Prolonging this little battery message. Okay. I don't know if you're getting it or not. Three, four words. Charge, shower, come back. I'm doing it a shower tonight. This little one battery, I'm gonna charge it. Then go take my shower. Using that time wisely, and I'll come back. And then it should. Somebody's here. I'm not really sure yet. Who, because I don't know who. And I don't think it would be recorded. So I'll use the time wisely while it's charging. And then I'll come back. quick up. What am I saying? Two quick updates.
I've added a dash line. I've added a dashed line underneath the category names, and I'm adding an emoji board. One option on the wheel will be the emoji board. Each emoji will represent something different. Need anybody else's thing. In fact, I'm not sure why I considered. I could probably be better if I included only what I came up with. Ooh, 10 skips. Yahoo! No pun intended. Okay, I ended up filling all of the miscellaneous sections. Okay. So where are we? First miscellaneous right here. Reset all lifelines. Now the sneeze. Anyway. If you land on reset all lifelines, then you will have 3 hints, 3 discussions, and 3 tries. Reset hints, you just have 3 hints, reset discussions, reset tries, you know. Oddly satisfying. There's going to be a clip that is oddly satisfying. It's a viral trend on the internet. Emoji board. You get to pick from here as soon as I add emojis from emoji.com. That's where I'm gonna get these emojis. Okay. Plus 2 spins. You get to spin 2 more times. Which, if saying that this spin was one of those 2 spins, that you're just having an extra spin in total. Because if you were given just 1 more spin, it'll just be like you wasted the current spin. And there's a plus 3 spins. And right here is a bonus. You get plus 1 skip, plus 10 ands, and you also get to spin the wheel 5 more times. And also another bonus, go again. Okay. I have the wheel finished. Apply wheel changes. Ah, I'm gonna finish the other wheel. And make more or less not operating system. At least that is fine. This one gives a bonus to the next player who would get to go twice. And an extra rare bonus, they get to go three times in a row if correct and spin the positives wheel and land on go again. And they would get to go three times in a row. Also, unnerving noise. If you get the question correct, then you might get to see something oddly satisfying. If you get the question wrong, you'll hear one of these. Maybe. Yep. I need to get to bed. I'm already in bed. I need to
get to bed, Crucible, Crucible, Medusa Bob!
Probably to turn these off and get properly in bed.
Don't,
and whatever.
Don't watch. Just stop.
Thank you for your sympathy. I'm hilarious. Here is something oddly satisfying. Taking off my book bag, when there's all of these binders and a heavy earth science textbook. After wearing it and carrying it, by wearing it up the long driveway. The road is down there somewhere. It was a relieving feeling when I took this off earlier. Ever since I got my Chromebook, I kept it in this little pocket here for its own place. You know what? Maybe opening that would be a better idea. This 100. That's my school account. Sign up. And right here is my personal account. That picture looks familiar, right? In the background, you might recognize that. I'm gonna type in my password. Lately, the last few recordings, I've had a low battery message, and look, right here, there's an exclamation mark in the battery. That means that the battery level is low and urgent. So I'm going to plug in both of the devices. I think what else to do that. This is also difficult with one free hand. Yeah, okay. Wasn't too bad. Maybe I like beatboxing and a cappella music and stuff. I even have an entire bit on my channel about that. B. Okay. Pacategories. Okay, here's the spreadsheet. What have I finished and what do I need to do? What do I need to do? Oh, I don't remember. I haven't checked what exactly skips are for. I'll go right now, or as soon as this recording is finished, I'll check my previous recording, this is where I talked about skips that, and this would be able to play one at five those. Skips can be used to get out of any situation. So, well, except for moving skips, because it'd already be having skips removed, but you could cheat out and have just one skip removed? No, actually, you can't do that. So, in anything else, a skip can be used to get out of. Okay, I have 20 unnerving noises. All are by Kevin MacLeod, and either licensed under Creative Commons or we're in the public domain. Let's sample. Bleepies. Next. Blue sizzle. Next, decay. Deep noise. Digital bark. Giant worm. The hive. the House of Leaves. Inner sanctum. Inexorable. Irregular. The machine things. Not entirely unnerving. Just creepy beeping. There was another one I found that was really unnerving, but I didn't add on here. I might, if I find it again, replace the machine things with that other song. Netherworld Shanty. Listen to the tin whistle. That tin whistle is very unnerving. Night break. Now my father wants me. I'll see you in the next clip. Actually, I can't see you. This is the next clip, but I can't see you. So, well, maybe if I said you'll see me in the next clip, then that would be true. Unless you're looking away there. Not sure why you would do that. Kind of sounds like electricity. Right behind you. Simon Says Don't, 100 cents. And the 50 cents version of this song, also barely audible in the first sense. Here, I'll skip ahead. I think the 100 cents is, the 100 cents is more unnerving than the 50 cents because the notes are different, but 50 cents, they're closer together. Slow ticking clock. Texture for violoncello and piano 1402.
Wow, what kind of a title is that?
Okay, I don't know that. Waltz of the Carnies. Creepy circus music.
What song is this?
Unnerving noises for Pacategories.
Is that for YouTube?
Yeah. I moved it away because I was about to stop the recording. Huh. Alright, that's all.
I like babies. Play it. Wow. Oh no. Thank you. Wow.